Good luck in update baseball. Let's hit something big. I was just telling everybody a second ago, George got every spot in the final fillers, so we're not going to run that. Those are your spots. George actually pays out for a total of four teams. So you got your spots in the break, my friend. Let's get it on. Let's see what happens in update baseball. Seven times two for the owner names. Lucky number seven. Here comes the team random. Oop, wrong button. Seven times through, of course. Good luck, everyone, in update baseball. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. Good luck, Alden, with the Yankees and Blue Jays, Alden. Oh, my. You also got the A's and Padres. Your names didn't split up that much. You're kind of clumped together. Yours clumped together. Gary T got the Pirates. The St. Louis Cardinals belong to George. I'm going to get this in alphabetical order by team name. You can feel free to make any trade. So Alden wants to know George would trade Seattle. He should be around, so we'll give him an extra second. I think George is around here. Think that he is, so let's go ahead and go. I guess not. Hey, there's George. So, would you want to trade Seattle? That's the question to Alden, and Alden has a whole lot of good teams. Would you want to trade Seattle to Alden? Good luck, everybody, in the break. Let's hit something big. Nice Logan Gilbert. And we're just talking about the Seattle Mariners. Really nice parallel rookie of Gilbert comes out. Number to 499. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's crazy how things happen sometimes. Let's see what else is going to happen. What else is going to happen? I need to position this camera a little bit different. Let me see if I can just move it this way just a little bit. Yeah. Still not really working. There we go. Nice Kirby Puckett, 84 top style. Nice Blake Snell. Casey Bize rookie. Very nice. Chisholm rookie. All right. Very nice. Kenerfy Jr. Throwback style. Joe Adele rookie. There's Evan White for Seattle. Nice Randy Rosarena. Everything ships. A Dodgers parallel. Victor Gonzalez, rookie. LA Dodgers, Jay, congratulations. Nice, Luis Robert. That's solid. It's like the Frank Thomas rookie card almost. There's Logan Gilbert. Sixto Sanchez and a really cool Ted Williams and a Kurloff rookie. Really nice ones coming out here. This pack feels heavy. Maybe there's a big hit in here. Dodgers rookie number 2021. We're going to top load that one. The Dodgers, I don't know how I kind of showed it pretty quickly there, but it is Luke Bailey. That's Andrew Vaughn. Yeah. Andrew Vaughn, rookie. Well, we still have not had the hit come out yet, so I'm just waiting to see a big auto. It's another Andrew Vaughn. Dylan Carlson. Oh, there it is. It's a Josh Hader All-Star Relic. Milwaukee Brewers owner. Congratulations to the Brewers owner with a Josh Hader for Joshua B. Nice right there, Padres rookie. Let's see that super short print. That was Gerrit Cole. It did look like Don Mattingly, though. Yeah, it was Gerrit Cole. We might see a short print, though, any minute. It's getting down to it here. We had the Josh Hader All-Star. There's a nice Jonathan India rookie. Clark Schmidt for the Yankees. Final pack in the break. So that's our box break, everybody. An update baseball. Pretty good stuff. Pretty decent box. We're getting ready for the very next break.